He's like, send me to my trailer right now, please.
Clearly someone won the battle because someone's in my bed right now. Didn't you? You cried all night, didn't you? Yes, I did. Yes, I did.
Welcome back to Lily Sing Loves. We hustle harder and productivity lives here.
It is, what day is it? Who's calling me? This is off to a horrible start.
It's Tuesday, I think.
I only know if it's Monday or Thursday. I don't know any of the other days of the week.
But we got a very productive day ahead of us. I'm not gonna lie, I've been getting very little sleep because little baby boy keeps me up all night crying and crying and crying and crying. But that's okay because the universe prepared me for this. If you remember, a week ago, 2 weeks ago, I was like, guys, I can't sleep, I can't sleep. The universe was like, we gonna make sure you don't sleep and you get used to that because you gonna be a mommy. Here's the mission for today. I have a call, I have another call. I have to write a script, I have to shoot a video, I have to go through my inbox. And I gotta give little Scarborough some medicine for his belly, which is never fun because it's a whole lot of he's so adorable. Just finished my first call, give me the points. And now, Scarborough is apparently gonna go through the inbox, aren't you? Aren't you? Yes, mom, yes I am. Yes I am, because I'm in play mode. Scarborough has two modes. It is either I'm very tired and I'm so chill and literally I'm just gonna be like, or I'm gonna play like I've never played before and go crazy. Isn't that right, baby? And he's in play mode. Mom, I want to kill this unicorn and bump into this chair and run away because I'm shy now. Or try to run because I'm kind of small and don't know how. But I'm gonna try. Okie dokie, finished all my calls. Also, these two pimples. I'm like, well, every time my skin starts to clear, a new pimple is gonna be like, just kidding, mother effer, it me. I'm gonna start writing my script now. It's very difficult for me to try to think about writing a script that's not about Scarborough. So we'll see what happens. He's not here. There's way too many wires in this room. So he's with godmother while mama does some work. So yeah, the script is about Scarborough. Dog owners be like, I'm a professional. I've had a dog for 3 whole days. Hello.
It's me. It's me.
You know what? I do this weird crap all the time. Whether I was vlogging or not, I would still do exactly what I'm doing. Like, I don't have to be holding the camera. I'll just be sitting here like,
it's me.
We's about to do the shooting. Also, if you want to know how to rock the merch like a mother effing G, please,
hello.
Exhibit A. Tucked in, got a belt, got a hat, just sunglasses, a little bit of shyness in the face.
They call me shirt boy.
Okay, shut up. Yo, shut up. Shut up. Yo, shut up. Scarborough just did his first shot, and he's a natural.
You are a natural. One take, killed the game.
Brogan, is he not a natural born actor?
He is a natural.
Look at him. Look at this guy.
He's like, send me to my trailer right now, please. I'm just killing the mother effing game.
Good boy. You getting sleepy?
Yes, you are.
Mess up my hair, mom.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, this
is you.
Oh,
my
bad.
That's which
me.
I don't mind.
Okay, great.
Wow.
Hey,
Momo. Okay,
come.
No. Stay. Hose for mommy, okay?
Look
up.
Look
up. I actually was thinking here, but I don't really want to
disturb you. You got me. You got me. I think I lost. I accept defeat. He's so cute.
Look at her being a mom.
Oh, I know. We gotta clean your little booty too. Mom, don't you embarrass me in front of Team Super.
No.
I clean their booties too.
Finish shooting! Give me the points! It was a good shoot. It was a cute shoot. And straight up, Scarborough killed it. Like one take, super chill, no barking. That's my baby boy!
Quality content.
Okay, I'm well aware that my vlogs have turned all about Scarborough, and I'm not sorry. I have to show you the cutest thing when Scarborough tries to stay awake, okay? So he's a sleepy boy right now. I talk to him like,
you good boy? You sleepy boy? You sleepy boy, wake up.
Oh, mommy laughed at you and you woke up? Only for a second, because I'm a sleepy boy. My precious little boy. My precious little boy.
My mom is flying into town tomorrow, so when you're watching this today, and she's gonna meet her grandson. You're gonna meet your grandma. Isn't that exciting, sleepy boy? I just refilled this glass of water. You know what that means? It was empty. You know what that means? Give me the point. This is my fifth glass of water. Fourth, third. Oh, it was my first. It's my first glass of water. Yo, there's like water in so many things I eat, and I probably like missed a few glasses. So hydrated as F. All right, young man. I know you know what time it is. I know you know we're in this room. I see you getting all sad already. We're gonna have a very cooperative night. You hear me? You're gonna sleep in your bed. I'm gonna sleep in mine. Doesn't mean no crying. Doesn't mean no barking. Doesn't mean none of that. Okay? Capiche?
He knows. You know. I know you know. I know you know.
Let's see how we did today.
It's time to go to sleep. Pray for your girl. Meow. Meow.